I've been wanting to make a monthly favorites video forever now, and I felt like September would be the perfect month because, you know, these are when the fun months are coming, and let's be honest, I've spent a lot of money this month. But I have always wanted to do them. I think they're really interesting to watch. So if you guys want to see me do monthly favorite videos every single month, then give this video a big thumbs up so I know, so I can continue to make these. That's what we're gonna do. I don't know why I keep snapping. Here we go. First item that I bought in September that I absolutely, absolutely love is my waffle maker. This has been the best purchase of my life. I have been eating waffles every day. I have been saving my macros for waffles at night. I've been eating them in the morning. I've been eating them for lunch. Just kidding. But I love this waffle maker. I got this on Target for, I think, like $18.99. And it might be a little dirty. Don't judge me. I haven't cleaned it yet. But yeah, so literally plop your mix into there, turn it on, there you go. It is great, I love it so far. I have it on the perfect setting, so it just cooks perfectly where it's not too burnt, but it's like moist and delicious, so definitely recommend this bad boy. It's Oster brand. I'm sure you can get it on like Amazon too. Favorite face wash right now is Aveeno Clear Complexion. This one is at Target for, I think, around like, $7 or something like that. I really like it. I don't personally use like really expensive face washes or anything like that. Maybe I should, I don't know, because your girl keeps breaking out. But this one I have really liked. It's like a cream cleanser and it feels so good on your face. It has like that cold feeling. I don't know if you guys like that, but I love that feeling. I feel like my face is so clean, so fresh and so clean. So definitely recommend the Aveeno Clear Complexion. Again, I got this at like Target, but you can get it wherever. Another purchase at Target, because you guys all know how much I love Target, is I got all of these bad boys. I was getting my nails done a lot recently, and it definitely took a toll on my nails, and my nails were damaged. When I had my longer nails, these were actually my real nails with just gel on top, and when the gel came off, they completely just broke and ended up just like cutting them all, so they're just kind of like right now. But I told myself I'm gonna take a break from getting my nails done, so I picked up some of these nail polishes. So these two are from Essie, I believe you say. So I'm wearing this purple one right now, and then I also have a pink one, and then I also grabbed this one is Sally Hansen Color Therapy. The colors in these are, this one is Blushed Petal, this one, and these ones are, this one's called Fiji, and this one's called Without a Stitch. So if you guys wanna pick those up. I got this from Target again. I don't know if I said that. I have a story to tell you guys. Before I started my weight loss journey, I was a size 10 in jeans. And I recently went into my local Styles for Less. They have them everywhere. I mean, I don't know if they really have them everywhere, but they have them like everywhere in California. So I picked up two pairs of jeans in a size one. Like, I was in the dressing room about to cry. Like, this, I was like, this is so amazing. Like, how am I fitting into this size? So I didn't even fit into the size when I was in high school. I think the last time I fit into a size one, I was like 14. So this was a big moment for me. So I grabbed a pair of these jean ones, and they've got some rips in them. And these ones, they just have like this in the back, just kind of like plain. But they're super comfortable, they're super stretchy. I know I have a hard time with jeans because my butt is bigger and my waist is smaller, so I have a hard time with them fitting my waist and my butt. But these ones fit really good. I think these were like $23 at Styles for Less. I'm sure you can get them online too if you just go on their website. But yeah, I got a rippy pair, and I also got, they're inside out because I was, you know, wearing them. Okay, then I just got a black pair. These are the high-waisted ones, which I love high-waisted jeans because, you know, I love high-waisted everything. So these ones, again, just, they're black, they're stretchy, they're nice, and they're from Styles for Less too. I think they're about like $20. I am ashamed that I spent this much money on a water bottle, but then again, I'm not, because it's the best water bottle I've ever had in my life, my Hydro Flask. I'm obsessed with this. I think the color is beautiful. It's even got a pop-out straw. Like, what? It's so nice, so convenient, you know. It's still cold. It stays cold forever. I also purchased a little handle so I can just kind of like grab it when I'm at the gym. but I love it. They also have a handle here if you don't want to buy the handle thing. So this water bottle is like $45. That I know it is so expensive and so dumb to spend on a water bottle, but I don't regret it because it's literally like the best water bottle. Helps me keep my water intake up, and I love it at the gym because it's just so nice and refreshing to be like sweating and you're like out of breath during cardio and take a nice sip of this and it's delicious. And I still have a ton in here, and I use this for cardio and weightlifting earlier. So I love this one. They also, I think they do have cheaper options if you don't want the one with the straw, but I don't know. I like this straw, it's kind of cool. So I got that one. Another thing, I really like the company LiftFit. I really like their clothes. They're like a gym clothing brand if you guys don't know. So what I purchased was this LiftFit sports bra. So it's really cute. It has like a sheer in the back, and it's very comfortable. The only thing is it doesn't have like padding in the inside. I don't know what people expect when they don't put padding in the bras. Like, hello, like, you know, my stuff's gonna show. Like, I can't go to the gym like this. But so I just put in a little hack. I just stick the pads in. There's like no insert for them or anything, but if you just set them inside, they'll stay and you'll be good. So I really love this sports bra. As you guys know, I did have the Beats headphones. They did start peeling a little bit. I think I didn't take very good care of mine because my sister does have the other Beat over the earphones and hers are perfectly fine. But mine wore out and they kind of got destroyed. So I need a new pair of headphones. And I was like, you know, I'm not gonna go with the over ear ones this time. Like, let's try a different style. So I grabbed these bad boys. These are from Bose, I believe you say. Is it Bose? I don't know, correct me if I'm wrong. But they're really cute, they're like blue. Obviously, blue is my favorite color. I mean, can you tell? So, can you tell blue is my favorite color? Anyway, I love these ones. They are so nice for the gym. They stay in my ears. I feel like I'm at a concert, like they're so nice. So they just wrap around you, stick them in your ears, and you're good to go. And I really like them too because they talk to you, which is kind of stupid, but when you press the on button, it tells you how much battery life is left, and it also tells you connected to, because Brianna's iPhone or whatever it says in the her robot voice, whatever. But anyways, I love these headphones. They are so nice. I definitely recommend them. They're like $150, so if you're gonna buy like Beats or something, I think they're around like $200. So I recommend these. They're a little cheaper, but they're very nice, and I like the in-ear ones. I just have had a different experience. I don't know about you guys, but when I'm doing push-ups and stuff, those big old headphones get in my way. So I like these. They never fall off. They're awesome. Anyway, best headphones ever. Love them. I am guilty of spending way too much money on shoes this month. Like, I am never really that huge of a shoe fan, but lately I have been, and I have this new obsession with Adidas. So these bad boys are beautiful and I love them and they're so nice. So I kind of teased these on my Instagram story. These are literally the best running shoes I have ever had in my life. I mean, I've worn Nikes like majority of my weight loss journey, fitness journey, whatever. And these by far pass them up. They are, I don't even know what, they just feel like I'm not even wearing shoes. I can't even explain it to you guys. Like, I will be sprinting on the treadmill and I'll just be flying, and I've been able to run faster and I just don't feel like they weigh me down. They're amazing and beautiful in every way. So I got the tan color. These are like $84 a shoe. I know that's kind of expensive and kind of dumb to spend, but yeah, I really love them. And I also got them in this white and mint color. So these ones I bought at Tilly's. They are called the Adidas Women's Swift Run. So Adidas Swift Run, whatever. But I got them at Tilly's. So if you just go on Tilly's website, they do have them on there. I'm sure you can get them on Adidas website and stuff like that too. But you know, I love them. I wear them every day. I don't care. I wear them with normal clothes. I wear them to the gym. I wear them out. I wear them to get groceries. Wherever, these babies are coming with me. All right, guys. So I have been needing a gym bag forever. I was using those bags from like Victoria's Secret that you get for free if you spend a certain amount. You guys know what I'm talking about. And it just didn't work because like I was trying to fit like my camera in the same compartment as my water, and it just made me nervous because I just had that encounter with my computer and water. So I purchased this baby off Amazon. So it's really cute. It's Adidas too, and it's blue, guys. It's blue like always. It's really cute. It was like $45 and it was worth every single penny. It has so many compartments. I don't even know if you guys can see this, but there's so much stuff in here. And it's cute because if you look here, it says little stuff. And then also, if you open the side, sweaty stuff, and you can like stick your like sweaty stuff in there. I don't really do that, but I mean, I don't know, maybe if I had somewhere to be after the gym, then I would do that. But it's really cute, and it has like these little orange like details to it, and it has like little orange details on the straps. I just think they did a really good job, and I think this is really pretty too. But yeah, and there's like, I usually stick my phone like in this little compartment right here. There's like a place for your water bottle. I love this thing so much. All right guys, that is gonna do it for my September favorites video. Yay, September is here. I love this time of the month. I feel like it's finally fall. I'm ready for hoodies and all that good stuff. So if you guys wanna see an October favorites video, again, give this video a thumbs up. I really wanna make these because they're really fun. Anyways, I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for your support. I am blown away by the amount of like support that I get from you guys. And I don't know, it makes me feel amazing. So with that being said, I will see you guys all on Wednesday for a brand new video. Happy Monday. I hope you're out there killing it, crushing your goals and all that good stuff. It's the start of the new week, so new week, new opportunities, new goals, new mindset, all of that good stuff. All right, bye.